under heavy attack.
It's coming, message.
You are becoming the one. Humanity will follow if you lead them.
Into battle. And death.
This time, they will choose you.
Then, let's call them.
If there is anything else, better do it now. Are you ready?
Yes. It's time. Signal our forces, and I will speak to the galaxy.
There's nothing left but to fight.
Chorus. You have all heard about Chorus. The highest state of harmony a being can achieve. But when we look around, is there harmony around us? I see only never-ending conflict and oppressive doctrine bending us to the Prophet's will. You may ask, why? Because it was a lie. Harmony can't be ordered, can't be dictated. Harmony can only be achieved, and it takes hard work to reach it. That is true balance, and only that is Chorus. In front of me is the rift above Nimica Prime, and it's growing. Inside is the root of this false doctrine, the Great Prophet. Enslaved by his own ambitions. I plan to stop him, and I need your help. Join me, no matter who you are. Side by side, we can do it. One day, when we make peace with all of this, with ourselves, with the Faceless, we will meet in the only thing that matters. In Chorus.
What is your plan if nobody else comes?
Then we alone will restore the balance of the universe.
Silverhaven stands ready, sister in Chorus.
The Enclave is at your side now.
Najara Security, ready
the
for
The Sacred
war.
Guardians, follow your
the
wisdom,
The Resistance,
seeker.
Ready
by
to
your
start.
Side. Elder Strike Wing ready, Exalted One.
It's a good plan.
So this is it. Everyone is here.
Waiting for your attack orders.
Then let's take the lead. Together, Forcer.
Of course.
All right. Open a channel to the Armada.
Open.
The time has come to strike. But first, we must activate this jump gate. It's our only access to the Rift site. Ree, take point and keep your boarding teams ready. Razar, you're with me.
Yes.
Let's move out.
I've detected the power supplies of their defense grid.
Good. They're my priority. Razar, provide some cover fire.
Copy. I'll keep them off you.
Faceless incoming.
Already on their tails.
One generator bank down.
Razar, status.
Still killing the Prophet's best. Keep targeting the generators.
I sure will.
destroyed.
Nara, reinforcements incoming. Ready to engage, standing by.
Hold position. We're heading to the last generator.
Still got your back.
Generator bank down.
Defensive grid offline.
Excellent. Razar, rally back to the others.
Affirmative.
Re, send your boarding teams in.
Copy. Ariana's going to get this gate back online.
Heavy reinforcements at our flank.
Open fire, Admiral. Razar?
Already on it.
Does that jump gate.
Aye, aye.
Admiral, status.
We took only minor losses.
Same here.
All Guardians still ready to fight.
Understood.
Nara, I made it. Powering up the jump gate now.
Good job, Ariana. Admiral Cardo, we need you here at the gate. It's our only way back.
Affirmative. Signal us when you need reinforcements.
Everyone else, move out.
On the way.
See you all on the other side.
Let's do this.
In their song, pushing it, breaking into our reality.
To make it theirs.
The shrine ahead is our gateway to him.
To his end.
Yes. to all ships. Let them hear too. The cult has always scorned us as divided and in discord, but no more. Here, we stand side by side, united in a harmony that we chose. Let them taste our freedom, our conviction, and the fire of our armada. Today, we fight as one. Everyone, break through their lines.
Fear ahead.
Yes.
In chorus.
Taking heavy fire.
Awan, now. Block their line of fire.
Affirmative. Moving into position. We will shield you and burn them.
Awan, open fire. Now. Rizar, target the shades.
Copy. I'll shred them.
Demon class warship.
Then let's show our full strength. Admiral Cardo, it's time.
Understood. Bring it in the resistance now. Admiral Cardo, reporting in. We're opening barrage fire and keeping it busy.
And we will bring this demon down.
Good hunting.
engines and thrusters down, but the core's barrier still holds.
Bree, can your engineers expose the demon's core?
We sure can. Then we're on our way.
I'll cover you. On my way. Close enough.
I can't let you die!
No! Get out of there!
Overcharging! Now!
Damn.
Ariana! Stupid plan worked!
We'll make it count. Gets close enough.
I can't let you die!
No! Get out of there!
Overcharging! Now!
Damn.
Ariana! Stupid plan worked!
We'll make it count.
Thank you.
I can kill those! I must!
Copy. I'll get them off the ship. Razar, come with me.
I must kill!
Awad, stand down! You're tearing us apart!
I'm sorry.
We're still alive. So, let's make them pay, shall we?
Of course.
I detect an energy spike in the demon.
Admiral, pull your ships back! Now!
No! We will never retreat! Fire at the demon!
The demon is rerouting all of its energy again.
Wait, that means it's full.
Could be exposed now.
We'll take it down before the next shot. And keep the Prophet's forces away from that temple.
Affirmative. We can take it from here.
Razar, guard the entrance to the shrine.
Copy that. Good luck in there.
Our passage through the rift's raging maelstrom.
From now on.
It's only us.
Your might shall anchor in our mortal shells.
Feed on our guilt, and wash away our discord.
Break through what keeps us apart. Our
realms.
In chorus.
Forcer?
Yes.
We can do this.
Believe it.
He is close now. I hope our allies, our friends, can hold out so we can finish this.
They will. They believe in you. As do I.
Forcer. Thank you.
Naren, the fallen one, inside her worthless ship. here to witness the end of all discord. Your end and our beginning.
Our final hunt
shall begin.
After him. Now! We must stay close. What the?
Evade!
Humanity's struggles, all its endless wars. But you hid away, and their suffering continued.
You are losing him. Get closer. Closer. Thank you.
embrace my eternal peace all along. We'd have ended humanity's struggles, all its endless wars. But you hid away, and their suffering continued.
With them.
Becoming faceless.
His corruption tears at me from within.
Then we must end him quickly.
Faithless swarms, keep them off.
Dodging and spearing.
You'll face
death. Nara, multiple energy.
Pillars, avoiding now.
Explosive singularities detected.
A lot of them.
No. This is fun.
Asteroids incoming!
Spear through!
Rush. still fighting. We must
move faster. We will
keep on. breaching.
Keep on fire.
Prevail. Move faster. Move faster.
Focus.
stops us. One more time, Forcer. One more time. Forcer, what's happening, Forcer?
My past has caught up with me. I believed I could dominate him, but my corruption is darker and deeper than I thought.
What are you talking about?
You think you're untouchable, exalted, such arrogance. Darkness, yes, you accepted your failures, but one flaw remains, Naren. You never accepted your fears.
Forcer, stay with me. Forcer.
You fear loneliness because your only friend is dying. You fear rejection because of what you have done. You fear damnation because there is no redemption for you.
Forza! Forza, wake up! Please!
No, it can't hear you. Worthless, empty shells never can.
Nara, hang in there.
We're coming in strong, Cult Slayer.
We've got your back, Nara.
Such fragile little friends.
You're in there, Forcer. I can feel you. You're my friend. Not an empty shell.
You can refuse, Elder. Those deeds, thoughts, emotions, they can never be undone.
You are a consciousness lured from the void. He lost his soul, Forcer. There is only an empty shell filled with faceless energies. Away, Forcer, into the void.
Eternal damnation, a fate worse than death.
My past has caught up with me. I believed I could dominate him, but my corruption is darker and deeper than I thought.
You were with me all the time. You never abandoned me. Even when I thought you did. I forgive you, my friend. I forgive you, my mentor. Come back to me. You can reject your past self. Come back to me, Forcer.
I can't, Nara. My connection to him is too strong. I can stay with you only if we become one.
Then do it, Forcer, and I'll hold you with my inner strength. We will become one.
Awake. We... are. Ignore one. Hunt him. And end him.
The Prophet's bringing in more ships.
And we shall spear through them. We're one with the stars. With their force. Like a star, we burn through darkness.
More circle ships incoming. Fire at will.
Our realities shall become one, merged in perfect harmony.
He's opening the rift.
We will stop him. Their darkness manifests. We are one. In chorus. With us.
All that survived, that our friends and followers endured, and the myriad of human pathways, all led to this time, this singular place. Where Naren serves as both the herald for a new chorus and the ideal for which everyone strives. Do I have regrets? How could I? Would she ever have ascended unless I failed and paved the way? Ever wielded her powers until I trained her? Ever made the right decisions without our struggles? Naren is not the symbol of my failure. She is the beacon of true harmony. Something that every human can achieve by accepting themselves as they truly are, no matter what darkness they have inside. True chorus.
We may not be with you right now, but we will be listening. Always.
Right, guys, that seems to be the end of chorus. Where do I start? The combat was really fun. I really, really enjoyed the combat. It was something else. Yeah, you don't get too many space combat games. Yeah, I really enjoyed that part. The story. Story seemed a bit cheesy for my taste, but it was alright in some parts. But as for that, I'm gonna give it a 7 out of 10. Anyway, thank you for watching. Carry on with Halo Infinite. So yeah, thanks everyone, and take care of yourselves. See you next time. Cheers.